were so smart on dying on this weird mode is recommended on here. Die. Alphys. This is it, what I was afraid of. This is why I never told you. No. No, not yet. I won't die. Nah. I won't die. Won't die. I won't die. I won't.
Yay. Oh, that ice cube looks like a block of poop. For me, it looks like a block of poop. Oh, Hotlands. It's icy here. Let me get some lava. You took a cup of lava. The lava evaporated from the cold. The cup evaporated too. Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this filled you with determination. Oh yes, please tell me my heal is... Yes. Whoa. Alphys's lab looks cool. Wait guys, I'm gonna mute the mic for a sec. So guys, back, okay. Oh, and I took a step. Alphys looks like a total hypocrite right now. And she turned off the lights. Ooh, we can leave. Wait, our battles? Oh yeah, battles change. And I'm Dr. Alphys, Asgore's Royal Scientist, but, I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the rooms, I've been observing your journey to the console, your fights, your friendships, your everything! Well, practically, I don't have any friendships. Except for Asgore. So, I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on the screen really made me root for them. So, I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through the Hotlands. I know right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just an any issue. Long time ago, a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built them to be an entertainment robot. Like robotic TV star or something. But anyway, I decided to make it more useful. You know, use some practical adjustments. Like, anti-human combat features, of course. When I saw you coming, I immediately decided I should remove the features. Unfortunately, I really am at a teen serious sake while doing it, and now he's unstoppable, killing machine with a thirst for human blood. But hopefully we won't run into him. What? Did you hear something? Oh no.
Welcome, beauties.
Ding.
On today's quiz. this show. Oh boy, I can't tell. It's a show. It's gonna be a great show. Do it. Contestants. I never played before. God, just no problem. It's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly, or you die.
Metaton attacks.
What's the prize for answering your question?
Do you have questions?
I did, since we missed
the that takes keys to the king.
Already seen it.
Okay, what's the king's full name? I already know this. You don't need to tell me, Alphys.
About you, let's talk about me. What are robots made out of?
Metal and magic.
Not too easy for you, huh? No, here's another easy one. I'm too changing the meters.
Like, Alphys had to look carefully. How many flies are on this chart? I'm gonna get an A plus.
I did it.
What monster is this? Metaton. Chip. Whoa! I just made you go. Heck yeah! Heck yeah! Heck yeah! Heck yeah! Heck yeah!
Here's a simple one. How many letters are in the name Metaton?
How many? Too many letters. Black and white Metaton.
Let's bring out the big guns.
Oh, I know this one. It's the name of an ice cream. Before the chapter, everybody was in the space. Okay. I did. I received a powerful message from Gibson.
Alphys. You aren't helping the contestant, are you? Oh, you should have told me how to ask a question.
Don't know a human as a gore or a knife.
See, Alphys, I told you it was obvious. But he was figured it out. She crawls on me like a girl. Her name was by a programmer for her. I write stories on together. And sing the magic life. And fall crash 101. The margin of error 1%.
Pilot episode? I never heard him say that. Oh, great.
No, what?
Oh, I actually like that. I don't care about Alphys. Alphys.
The space behind the wall is only a few feet wide.
Wait. Let me give you my phone number and maybe if you need help you could. What? I should get the phone. It's ancient. It doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please. Actually, friends. attempting blue feet. Hopefully Alphys doesn't see them. Whoa, Mew Mew, Kissy Pie, oh. Why is Metaton green? Probably Metaton X is gonna be green. Ooh, lab. Alphys upstage sounds. I just realized I didn't watch a fight. Human fight Undyne. Undyne fight the human. Update says, well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about that later. He says, I'm gonna go home with the human and guide them. Oh! Well, controls. For some of these songs, I'm just gonna call him in a minute. The whooshing sound of seaweed cogs fills you with determination. Okay, magma chamber. Close up 6 seconds. I hate using the phone. I don't want to do this. LMAO. To do, well, if you're smoking, no more smoking, but I never got to. Yes, Pan. There's a frying pan laying on the ground. Will you take it? Take it. Got the burnt pan. I don't. Burnt pan. Use. You'll pick the burnt pan. Oh my god, I had to cut over my last digit for 5 minutes. I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna call. Bing, bing. Whoever was calling, hang up before you answered it. Blue! Hi, so blue lasers. Alpha's here. Blue laser won't hurt you if you don't move. I'm trying to get to be moving. They won't, just move through those ones. Oh, what? Wait a minute, did they swap? Because bronze aren't supposed to be moving. Yeah, they swapped. Oh, wait, what? Oh no, wait! No! Oh, wait, I just have to keep on moving.
So we go. What's the picture picking me right now? Go to. Okay.
Blue laser is totally impossible. But I'm the real scientist. That's a brown laser. What if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle? The R is leaving from the goal of the car, so I tried to solve the puzzle. But I kept running down the middle of the line, and I kept it aside. I told the worker, just, I don't know. Some guy in the dark there. No, it's light. You darkened it. Oh no. Hey, Minadon! Cooking with the killer robot. Lasers! I like talking a minute on. Yeah, it's a blue soul. Human souls are blue. Wait a minute, I'm supposed to hear it. Wait a second. Could you make a... Could you use a substitution or something? Or something like this? You mean a different non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's...
Vegan.
Vegan! Well, I mean, that's a brilliant idea. I'm sure how many minutes I can do. I think they ran with the ones that you see this one.
No!
The
That's too much. Not a fart. That's so bad. Wait, I can't pull up my menu.
Blue jetpack! For you it looks like a red one, but for me it looks like a blue one. Circular, it has to be blue for some reason. And my head is circular, so you know what that means. For me, it looks like my head is blue. And for some reason, the counters aren't round, but for some reason, they're blue. But anything blue is actually has to be round. And Metaton is also blue!
It's like you messed with me! Because you had a brilliant Magnar Elvis! Like, without I'll toodles, darlings!
Oh yes, the substitution!
You haven't seen the cartoon show, huh? I think I'll kick ahead of time, so forget it!
That's how big the counter was. Even my hair is blue. My hair is blue, my face is blue, my hands are blue, even though the square. And even my shoes are blue. I mean, yeah, not everything in Undertale can be blue. Wow, Ace Lance. Yeah, it's a core view of Ice Lance. I didn't know the core was in Ice Lance in this world.
It's like actual, looks like Hotland. I mean, waterfall.
Please, I like your location. Knife. Put everything in there. Why not? Please select the location. Rifle or two. I was so. Hey, I'm Ice Flames Man. I mean, I'm Ice. Oh, wait, I'm Cold Ice Man. Remember my name. Okay, Cold Ice Man. Sans isn't here. He's taking care of a virus.
Don't you run away.
I'm assuming he wants for me to lower down the temperature. But I need him up. You crank up the thermostat. Carl Rangers get excited. Hata! Hata! Oh! Room, blue, got to move through the blue ones. Paro, heat! Now crank up the thermostat, super hot. Hana, bombs, who's bombs? this world thing. Oh wait, I can spam? Oh, okay, well, then. Dead! Feel the heat. Oh yeah, you want me to crank up the thermostat even more? Okay, Pyro. Heat! Crank up the thermostat so hot. I love this heat. Oh yeah, you want more? I'll give you more! Oh my god, it looks so hot actually. I don't think I want to be in Undertale right now. I look like a squiggle. Guess what? Heat! You crank up the thermostat hotter, hotter! Oh my god, it's actually this hot. They can, okay. Die! Oh my god, I were, okay. It was so hot back there. Okay, yeah, I know the secret.
It's Akihabara. Spoiler is kind of time. You see those switches over there? First part is all three of them within 3 seconds. I'm trying to help you with the room. Okay, now press the start. Hey, looks like you only need to press two of them. No, I'm pressing all of them. No. Huh. Press. Boom. Whoa. Okay. Mew Mew Kazoo! Mew Mew 2! No, Mew Mew 1! Okay, bad option zone area. Anyway. Hey, you! Stop! Oh my god! The Golden Guards! We received like an enormous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They're just running around Iceland right now. So it sounds scary, huh? Oh! Just chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? They're wearing what the shirt they're wearing, like, what about it? Oh no, the bunny and the dragon noticed. Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer, like, this is so embarrassing. Like, we actually had to kill you and stuff. Okay. Whisper, you tell it to your favorite secret. I won't tell. Wait a minute, he's naked! Both of them are naked on my screen. Clean armor. You clean archers on. Have you ever gained some getting armor? Clean the armor because it's cold. Getting warmer. Can't take it out or too hot. Much better. Whisper, it's hard when to be honest about his feelings.
Oh, look at R1. No, R1's... Dude, I can't take this anymore. Oh, look at this. Like, O2. Like, you... Bro. The way you fight, the way you talk, I love doing the team attacks. Like, he gets some bullshit with him, and I'm gonna troll him so badly. O2, I like... I want to stay like this forever. Psych, get you, bro. All on? Yeah, bro? Do you wanna get some ice cream after this? Shit, dude. O2, but why? Oh, we can. You won. Oh yeah, my health increased. Yay, but they're also dead. That's good. That's something to touch. Oops, wait, how's it you doing? Oh great, another light room. I'm back, another light room. Don't worry, my kinks things. Are you serious?
Oh yes, good evening, ladies and gentle beauties. It's left on reporting. News. An interesting situation has seen. Pristine hot land. More like cold land, actually, because it's pretty cold. Fortunately, our cum spawn is out here reporting live. Live conference. Before they attend wonderful view without watching it. With the succession opportunity of story. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one, report. A dog. Cue the aws. Aww. That's right, fellow folks. It's the feels good of the story this year. It's a little ears, tiny paws, and fluffy tail. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. Sorry, that dog is a bomb. But don't panic. No one's in the rest of the room yet. They're all bombs. Oh my. It seems like everything in the air is actually a bomb. The president is a bomb. The basketball is a bomb. My words are a bomb. Brave correspondent, if you don't refuse all these bombs, the big bomb will blow up in some 32 minutes. We'll be reporting live any longer. How terrible! What a shooting! I'm 9 years ago. Watch this. Good luck, darling.
I don't worry. I installed the bomb defusing memory on your phone. No, go kill! Duck!
We'll just defuse this one, okay. CD, CD, no! Oh. Ha! Get you! Seconds left. No, script didn't work. Script don't work like that. It seems like the walls are going off. Send notation. No, I'm gonna accept it. If fix. Oh, change. Oh no, you deactivated the boom with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses! I'm seen to be roiled again! Curse you, human! Curse you, Doctor Office, for helping so much! Don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers and tuning in till next time, darlings!
Wow, you really showed him, huh? Hey, I was weird at first. I think you meant more, confident about getting you. So, let's get him out of the big number here. I'm gonna take you even. You never came down and I could just turn up. Never mind. Later. The core. You know, that's a big question. Are you nervous about meeting Asgore? A little, actually, for once. Sans, though. Oh, and I'm gonna probably actually have to end the fake genocide rune on Sans. Or I could just do this way. Okay, white everywhere. Please select the location. So. Right floor 2. I'm just guessing now. I'm just going to random places now. I'm getting flames by remember my name. Okay, yep, I've been here. What about number 1? Oh no, I've been here. I'm assuming I have to go to R3. No, L2. Let's try L2 for once. Left 2. Ooh, yeah, left 2. We have a menu. Yes, we have. Left 3? We select the location. Left 3? Will left 3 work? If not, then it's left 1. Left 3? Oh, yep, left 3. My favorite. It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. Hey, Muffet. Goodbye, Muffet. Oh wait, I have to call him. Oh no, wait. I don't know, I'm giving away.
Okay, go down, go here, go here, go up, go up, go up, go here, go here.
Actually, see, I haven't seen what. Oh. Thunder plane. Approach. Of course, I found a button, but not too close. Eekin.
Hug. You give Logan a hug, it wounds your heart. And your whole body, ouch, your defense dropped. Ah, so whoopee.
Wait, why are these guys just so hurting me? Oh yay, they're most terrible. Now it's time to kill Vulcan.
Human!
Boom!
Okay, I think this guy loves humans now. But I never got to... What the heck? It just exploded on me. Then move that, and move that, move that. Move that, move that, move that, move that, move. Move that, move that, and then move that. Move that, and then move that, move that. Move that, and then move that, and then... That's movable, and then you can move that, and then you walk that, okay? This is so hard! And then you move this, and then you move that, and then you move this, and then you move that, and then you move this, and then you move that, and then you move this, and then you move that. Okay, great. Now I'm lost.
Head up to the deck, Bugman. You really want to get your pussy. I'm a new addition, he's a rough scrubbing. I'm doing it, devil in the attic. I'm just bringing you in the melodic. Where's my ship? Sorry, just talking. Pop it like a frown, that's a bunch of punches. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom and boom. There we go. Oh wait. Can't move through this. Oh wait, I forgot. This doesn't have any chance to do with me, but... hey, do you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kiss Kitty.
Sure.
No!
Really?
It's good, Aero Frisk.
Blacktail Alphys.
Stop it, Blacktail Alphys.
Oh. Okay, put that there. Put that there. For some reason in this game, a lot of things are purple. Well, most of them are blue. So a cobble here fills you with determination. Okay. Find your entrance, so the missile box A, we need to equip Spider Donut. Did you hear what they said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt would come in. Wait, is Muffet green? Please tell me Muffet's green, because I would love that. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. Come on, please be the green Muffet. I heard. Kind of. That they're awfully stingy with their money. I think our taste is too refined. Pastries, don't you? I disagree with that notion. I think it tastes exactly what this batch needs. Undyne! You're Undyne! I'm not purple, I'm green! Next up, Donut! Huh? Where'd you get that? Did you steal it? Oh, my pet in the sand is stealing what we do for a thief. Huh? A telegram from the spider from the ruins? Hey, I saw you in. Were glaciers more spiders? Oh, that's a big misunderstanding. Yeah, she thinks I hate spiders. She thinks I hate spiders. Hey guys.
We'll be right back.
Okay, quickly, I'm gonna kill Muffet, so I can, cause I need to end the video. Okay, let's go. Bro!